give me a type of learning and being from academy to spend some time in the university as a PhD student. That means a straight side PhD. So, we are about to start the session, the technical session 2. We must put the and accuracy, we must try to make a presentation on an analysis of household demand for air productive demand. And almost ideal situation with the sincere regulation, which is going to be the end of economic analysis and inviting them to make the presentation. So, we might change that, or we will be given 15 minutes for your presentation. At the end of the first 10 minutes, we will have the green light. At the end of the next 5 minutes, we will be like the green light. If you are not finishing your presentation on time, you will be in the day. So, I think it's better to finish the presentation in the given amount of time.
Most commonly consumed areas. smaller leaves, the fruit is smaller leaves, not medium, therefore it is somewhat difficult to estimate. Therefore, to avoid that non-linear decay, price index was estimated as the common price index as shown in the slide. And when it comes to data collection, we obtained data from the 2006-07 Household Income and Expenditure Survey, which was conducted by the Department of Census and Statistics, Sri Lanka. And it provides information of demographic and socioeconomic characteristics, income, and expenditure of households in Sri Lanka, but it excludes Northern Province and Trincomalee districts. So the completed sample size was 18,544 households. And for the analysis, we got weekly consumption of dairy products, which are most commonly consumed by Sri Lankans, as fresh milk, pasteurized milk, milk powder, instant milk powder, and sterilized milk. And when it comes to the estimation of prices, the survey doesn't provide any information on prices. So we had to calculate those prices by dividing expenditure from respective quantities as done in previous studies. And for the households with zero expenditure, the prices were calculated as the average of number.